Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we're making dog cakes. First we're doing one half cake mix. Next you need 3 tablespoons of milk. Next, you need one and a half
tablespoon of bean eggs.
Now you need a mixer. Next, you need to pour the batter in up to the one. Now you have to put these in the pan and make sure it doesn't spill. Now you're gonna put it into the oven for 350 degrees.
Don't burn.
And make sure not to burn yourself. Next, put the fondant on it.
Mix.
And mix it with this. 4 teaspoons of water. Now you have to stack the cakes. Next, we're going to lay this on top. Now you're going to put the dog. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe and comment down below what you want to see. Bye!